Universities are drivers of progress, innovation, change. We conduct research, we write papers, patents, we invent. And I think artificial intelligence today is going to accelerate for many fields these inventions and this innovation.
Specifically here at SLU, AI is great because we have expertise across multiple fields. It's an interdisciplinary place to work, and there's always opportunities for growth for students and faculty. So one example of how we use AI in this particular area is looking at things like hospital readmissions.
I think now at SLU, we have a very strong environment that supports artificial intelligence in medicine. And that would help anybody who's interested in doing real projects to come along and share their amazing ideas for advancing science forward.
This is one of the most exciting times at St. Louis University. The environment right now you have for collaborative research and all the support we have, especially applying, you know, the tools and techniques of AI and machine learning to any domain you can think of.
In recent years, there has been a real evolution in computer vision. These are things that AI really makes possible in a way that wasn't. I use AI to combat human trafficking. I also work on agricultural applications to try and combat climate change. How can we develop new crops that can do a better job of putting carbon into the ground or to feed more people?
I'm working on distributed artificial intelligence, which means intersecting the power of the internet with the power of AI.
I'm excited in my research because it applies engineering approaches in healthcare. For example, the five fingers can be correlated to a wheelchair movement. To do this, we need artificial intelligence.
In today's environment, you cannot do a geospatial science research without AI, machine learning, and cloud computing or high-performance computing.
I think AI has opened tons of doors and so many opportunities for innovation, and there is a lot that we can do in the field of AI.
At SLU, where students and I are developing computational algorithms using AI techniques, machine learning, and a deep learning approach to tackle the biological problems. And the students have the choice and a lot of flexibility to choose any projects they are interested in. And the faculty members can provide great support with hands-on experience on the projects.
At the same time, we incorporate the application of ethics to artificial intelligence, which is necessary in our time.
We have projects with medicine, we have projects with geospatial science, we have projects with linguistics. Just like it happened with the internet, artificial intelligence is changing our life. We have so many disciplines that are using AI for the greater good.